So, as of right now, we're just waiting for tow trucks to get here. There are nails all across the highway, so we're trying to clear everything out, so we're not going to have a bunch of flat tires.
Okay. Thanks.
So,
we'll, no problem. Thanks,
guys. Try to get open as fast as we can.
Yeah. Best you can. Thanks, man.
The whole brake rotor thing, that means the axle snapped off. Here's the tow trucks are coming now. And it's been about an hour since we got here. Thank you.
So just move over
in
one lane.
In the fast lane, right. Directly in the lane lines, and then you can go, and then once you pass the scale, if you want to switch lanes, you can.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Do that. Be safe.
There's nail up to the
right. On this side.
Here, bounce.
Yeah. Hope we don't get a flat, but if we do, we do. Just do for new tires. Lumps on the side of the road. See that? There's a track. Good stuff. Tires. That's one step.
speed.
God damn, mother. Guys, listen, this vlog doesn't have the normal cheerful beginning or introduction because I had one, but considering what's going to be uploaded on this video, I don't think it would be appropriate to have that. Well, with that in mind, I'm going to end the vlog with this. This is David Boyd, Instagram 664. David Boyd also on Facebook, and of course this is my YouTube page. Very tragic thing we saw tonight. I don't know the full cost of how much was done damage wise. I'm just gonna upload the video and the photos of what we saw. Till next time.